Hi everyone, welcome to Kaggler TV, made by Kagglers for Kagglers. At Kaggler TV, we talk about machine learning competitions and data science career development. In the last video, we talked about how to organize and share files during competitions. Starting today, I will introduce some of my favorite command line tools with you. Command line tools allow you to do certain things quickly and improve productivity. It also allows you to perform tasks on a remote server or device over SSH when remote desktop is not available. There are so many great command line tools. Among those, the first tool I'd like to introduce is tmux. Tmux is a terminal multiplexer. It allows you to open, split, and navigate between windows and panes. It also keeps the sessions you create as long as the tmux server is available. It means that, for example, even if you get disconnected from a server, you can still reconnect to your session. This is extremely useful when you are running a long job on a remote server. To install tmux on Ubuntu or WSL on Windows, you can run sudo apt install tmux, or on macOS, you can run brew install tmux. If you don't have Homebrew installed, please install it first. It's the best package manager for macOS, and you will need it for many other good programs. The installation instruction is available on its homepage, brew.sh. Once you install tmux, you can start it by typing tmux. Or, if you want to give it a name, you can type tmux new-s followed by the session name. Now you can see a green status bar at the bottom. All tmux commands start with Ctrl plus B. So, to split the screen vertically, you can press Ctrl plus B plus N. To split it horizontally, you can press Ctrl B plus double quotation. The split screens are called panes. To rearrange panes vertically, press Ctrl B plus Escape plus 1. And to rearrange panes horizontally, press Ctrl B plus Escape plus 2. And to move between panes, press Ctrl B plus O or press Ctrl B plus arrow key. When you press Ctrl B plus O, if you keep pressing all the keys together, instead of moving your cursor to the next pane will come to the place of the current pane. If you want to create a new screen, press Ctrl B plus C. Then to move between screens, press Ctrl B plus N, or you can press Ctrl B plus number as well. You can set a name of the screen by pressing Ctrl B plus comma. Let's say you accidentally close your terminal or get disconnected from a server. Then to restore all the sessions, all you need to do is typing tmux A, or if you have multiple tmux sessions, you can type tmux A-T and the name of the session. To scroll up within a pane, you can press Ctrl B plus left bracket, and you can search through it with VI-like key bindings. For example, to search a word, type forward slash for forward search or question mark for backward search. Today, I introduced tmux. Tmux, you can easily split and create your screen and navigate in between. Also, it keeps your sessions so that you can reconnect to it even when you get disconnected from a server. I hope you find today's video helpful. Please share your feedback and content requests at Kaggler TV GitHub. The link is available below in the description. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!
Please subscribe to our video!